Stay, you come with me to down the road, and you fuck it up because of you. You come early in the room, and you rushing me, and you didn't never you stop the talking, and then finally I said, well, Eric, well, better we check the closet, all of them. As much as soon before I check, open the door to I get out of the room. I was lucky, I go open all the closet, I find my gold medal.
So you're trying to say it's my fault that you almost didn't pack your gold medals?
Oh, what do you think? Who was in my room? Only you was in the room, not anybody else. And you coming, ba-ba-ba, gossiping, talking. And I'm in the middle there. After my shower, I didn't even have my pen on. I'm a nude. You watch my tennis cock? What are you talking? What the fuck? And you come early to watch my tennis cock? So that way maybe you get excited and you never stop the talking. Fuck that shit. Your first day you fuck it up. Yeah, tell him I'm just his fucking first day. Fuck it up to I lose all of my medal.
Where's Julie?
Would you stop?
What do you mean stop?
I
have to tell Mr. Howard the story about that.
You tell Howard the story.
Mr. Howard the story. His first day come with me, he fucked up all the time.
Cheek, case over.
Okay, case is over. I don't want to talk to anyone. Don't upset me again. Don't come early in the morning. I can room. I'm in the middle of the shower.
No, you're not. You're out of the shower.
Did I burn my pen or no? Say yes.
What?
He's upset, man.
He's not upset.
Yeah, I'm upset.
He's not upset.
Yeah, I'm fucking upset. You come to them and give me first day. You fucking up all of a sudden. I lose my mother. That's not fucking funny. Don't fucking laugh.
Oh, man, don't make fun.
Tell him just maybe what I said. Jonathan, baby, he come early. I'm after my shower.
Don't make fun.
And then he tell me he's going to come in my room 10:30.
Seriously.
So he come 10 o'clock.
No, he didn't. I came 10:25.
No! Was it 10:15 or something?
10:25.
Like so anyway, do you was early or no?
I was 5 minutes early.
Okay, so I'm gonna just try to put my pen on, and I finish the shower. 10-inch cock is hanging on the bar.
No, you were.
Come on, baby.
Come on. No, I'm waiting for you.
You're making a mess.
Just maybe he come 15 minutes. He come early. And then I try to the pack, I try to get rest. I didn't even get rest yet. I didn't put my pen on and his eyes was to my 10-inch cock.
No, it wasn't. Would you stop it? I went sat in the chair while you put your...
He didn't look my eyes. The only time he looked my 10-inch cock. And then I have to talk to him, Eric, do that. He never stopped.
But that's the way you like it.
Oh, my God. He never stopped the talking. So I packed everything. And everything we was ready to go. I said, better I check the room. Because God and Jesus know. I put me a nice picture. I said, how do you spell med? He spelled it to me for the med. I put $2 in for the med. And I have a Hulk Hogan on the camel car for the med. And I was ready to take off the door. I said, better I go check all the door again. Maybe I left something. Jesus and God, tell me, Sheik, make you talk. So I make a U-turn, I open the closet, Jonathan, baby, Baba Juice, I open the closet, I say, oh my God, my medal, my shirt, my all Olympic background, oh my God, I found it. I was so fucking mad at him, and he was giggling, he laughing.
Oh, would you stop?
Tell him that's not fucking joke. I will call my life hard for that medal. And then he come gossiping, ba ba ba, ba ba ba, ba ba. Like you said, he never stopped the fucking talking. And he talk. Same time, his eyes was in my dick.
No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't.
Jonathan, baby, juice, baby. Pizza juice, move over. Get the pizza juice. Pizza juice, baby. His eyes was to my tennis cock.
No, it wasn't.
He said you like
give me the room by myself. I don't want to
go. Not for nothing, but...
He said you like his tennis cock.
Michelle, baby, I took that promoter, Jonathan. Please, I love you forever. If you want to work for your company, I need my privacy. I don't want Eric to be my robot. Only he's watching me. His eyes was the telescope all this morning. And he gets so excited. I have to leave the middle of the room. Oh, lucky. I'll make you sure I find my
man. Hey, I have something to say. Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done.
First of all, I didn't get excited looking at your what you claim as a 10-inch cock. Number two, I wasn't even looking there. Number three, I'm just sitting in the chair while you get dressed, and we're just talking. Now I can't help that you know that you can't remember where you packed your stuff, where you lay your stuff for one night. But it's okay. Before we left the room, everything was packed in there. So case over.
No, let me ask you this: who made the U-turn to be checked there out of class?
You did.
Excellent. So that means after I put you $2 for a man, and after I put a beautiful picture for a man, God tell me, Sheik, you left something in the room. Go double check. Swear to God. I make it clear to Jesus, I love you. I met you, children. I open a closet, I find my medal.
There you go.
Oh, my God. That was the happiest day in my life. Is it today? What day is today, Jonathan?
Today is
Saturday,
what day?
October 20th.
Saturday, October 20th. Mr. Howard the Stern, you send my agents that have that little fucking fag half and half. You send them today in my room. Almost I lost my medal. But Mr. Howard, Howard the Stern Show, 101, number one in the world. Number two, I'm very happy today because Jesus and God helped me up on my medal. And today's October. Saturday, October what?
Do me a favor, I want you to understand.
Saturday, October 20th, my biggest day in America because I found my medal because that shit had ESS promotion, which is sucks. And then he made me so mad till I lose my medal. But Jesus, God, I want to store. I'm sorry I get excited. I found my medal. I'm happy. Don't forget Jonathan today. Baby, Saturday, October what?
20.
Almost I lose my medal since Olympic 1972. Till right there, I had it. Today, Saturday, October
20.
Almost Eric Sims, that shithead, almost he lose my medal. Case is over
now.
You don't like Eric, baby. That's not funny.
You don't think it's funny?
Nah, I don't think it's funny, dude. I think he's serious.
Because he gets in the room, just maybe he gets in the room, he never stop his fucking mouth. Shut, talk. What the fuck, Eric Baba? And he never take his eyes from my ten-inch cock.
No, that's not true.
It's true.
No, I didn't.
Why you come early?
You don't have a ten-inch cock.
No. Fuck you. I can show you if you want.
How do you know? How do you
exactly. I mean, ask him how you know. That is he watching. Very good juice, baby. Tell it. If you don't...
How do you know? You never know if he's sticking his cock in some girl's head.
Exactly.
No, I don't want to know.
He come into my room, almost I lost my belt today. And my gold medal. That shit.
You're gonna get it, motherfucker.
Yeah, exactly.
You're gonna fucking get it right after breakfast. Tag team match. We're beating the shit.
I love you, baby. Tell that son of a bitch. Don't back up.
Restaurant, yeah, they're in the smoking section.
Oh, beautiful.
You got a second chance.
You all right? Tell him, Jonathan.
The rebirth of the Sheik.
That's your fucking second chance I give you. Don't fuck it up again, George. But three more till you scratch your arms. Fuck that shit.
You're right, man.
I know. You think it's funny? And you're laughing? Don't fucking laugh again. Case is over. I don't want to talk anymore about it. Juice, from now, my young brother Juice is going to tell everybody what kind of agent jabroni Jew you are.